You will need to prepare three areas: the forehead and the back of the head with the new prep, and the earlobe with an alcohol pad. The gold cup recording electrode will be attached to the scalp on the back of the patient's head. Clean the patient's forehead. Place one of the disposable electrodes on the patient's forehead. You'll then attach the circular black cable, which is your negative ground cable, to this electrode. Next, wipe the patient's ear and attach the ear clip or the ground electrode to the ear. It doesn't matter which ear. After you've placed these three electrodes, you'll want to make sure that each connection is attached to the proper cable. The back of the head or the recording electrode gets connected to the red cable. The forehead patch or the reference electrode, you'll want to attach to the black cable. Finally, the ground or the common electrode, which is the ear clip, should be attached to the green cable. Once all three of the electrodes are connected, press to start the test. The device will start with the right eye, but will test both eyes. During the test, instruct the patient to keep both eyes open. The patient can cover the non-tested eye with their hand or leave it uncovered. We find that adults are happier when the eye is covered, and children are happier with the eye uncovered. Place the black eye cup over the patient's right eye, touching their face. It should be pressed firmly but gently on their face. When you see the start test button appear, press to start testing. The RETeval will begin a calibration process during which the patient will see a series of red, blue, and green lights. The device will then run the flash VEP protocol. You will see a counter on the screen during the test so you can let the patient know how the test is progressing. Once the device has finished collecting data, it will process it and show you a picture of the waveform on the results screen. Repeat the test so that you have two tests per eye. When you're finished testing the right eye, press next on the screen so that you can test the left eye using the same process. Once testing is complete, the RETeval will save the results.